Signor Fu.
Loud and clear. Please enter a command.
I don't have to get this stuff. You even know Charles. I'm staying in the fifth position, arms in the third position. says, honest as the day is long, he's a hero of the Soviet Union, achievements who made our country what it is today. You know the boss better than me, Jones. I sincerely hope you're right. What's that supposed to be? It means that, as you have lived over the last 24 hours, all these events force one to see things from a different perspective.
Like
the
what?
Consider this. What will happen when we come? So in the hands of a man, not to explain the entire world.
That was dead enough and never let him.
I was dead. What else can I take from him? Even if someone did, they couldn't do shit with it.
That would even satisfy the whole collective now.
Searching off will also control every aspect of the network's security elements.
Yeah, I guess so.
So you've also come to realize that Dr. Sechenov will not destroy the network. So instead that the connector is an enter.
Well, maybe he needs to spread an area authority for this brilliant resurgence.
Space search of life.
Is that?
Hear that, fuckhead?
Here you are. Always breathing down my neck.
Where's the doctor?
Larissa, she dumped me. Believe me. I don't know where she is. Maybe she's... He didn't believe Sechenov, did he?
Sechenov's dead.
Then it all makes sense.
What makes sense?
Collective will activate. That's the end of everything.
What? What's wrong with people controlling robots with their minds? You're the one who created the goddamn system, you prick.
I had no idea what Sechenov was planning to do with it.
Unlike you, he wasn't planning to kill anybody.
Oh, really? You believe that? Then why did all those peaceful robots start attacking everyone?
Because you reprogrammed them, that's why.
Are you serious? How stupid can you get? You a functional algorithm for a single robot? And dozens of models here.
So what?
Atmo was programmed into them during the initial design phase. And sure, no one ever thought it'd be activated here in the Soviet Union, and that was totally on me. But I can assure you that Sechenov's plans are far worse than this. And he has to be stopped!
Yes. I'm sick of this crap. You're gonna tell me right now how to switch the robots up.
Ready with everything. This was supposed to be a special day for us. I was going to propose to her the day Collective was launched. And it was going to happen right here in the theater. How symbolic.
What got your hands? Give this to Marisa.
What the fuck?
Stop. The rest will be done automatically.
once and once.
Yes, sir.
I'm on my way.
Say,
I'm the most mind-blowing performance here. Not you. You're fucking demanding for a dead man, you know that?
Stay.
Bà nhỏ lại chút hả? Mau rồi.
Again, Victor's dead, and I've got his head in a damn jar, and Sechenov off thinks that's all fine and fucking dandy, get it?
No, Comrade Major.
I've done a lot of shit in my day, but I've never lugged a human head around as a trophy. You can see that gigantic robot in the theater. There was a compact robot in the theater, Charles. Did you know what really grinds my gears?
No, Comrade Major.
The rings. The motherfucking rings that asshole Petrov gave me. You know why it grinds my gears?
No. Right, Major.
Me.
Yes. Evron is a secret complex located in a remote part of Facility 3826, Ballstein. It would be quite difficult to get there on foot given the large number of enemies. I suggest taking a vehicle. And then time to test your oxygen as much as possible. Searching for other testing grounds is highly recommended.
Enough complete.
There, there, Major. Whatever you say.
show. Thank you. Please come again. Come back soon. We're expecting an amazing new batch of robots. Next show will be even more interesting. Please come back here for a sequel. I see you enjoyed the show so much. Please, to purchase a ticket, go to the other end of the foyer. Don't forget the snack bar. Please proceed to the bar. Can you leave anything in the coat check room? Please proceed into the restroom.
Leave this place!
I'm waiting for you in the Pavlov complex. Everything is ready for your arrival.
Be there as fast as I can.
I suggest using a car to move between the research complexes. There was a surge of sprout activity on the surface. The place is positively overrun with mutants.
Right. Mutants. Got it. Is that all?
Just one more question.
No. It's a lot of a one.
I understand. You didn't find any gold rings on Petrov's body, did you? Two rings with Beta 1 and Beta 2 engraved on the inside?
No, he didn't have anything on him. He three out. Why does everyone want those rings so bad?
You mean the Beta connectors? Because they work, but are also considered not to exist.
So nobody can prove they're out there. Not even Collective after the launch.
Especially not Collective after the launch. For Collective, anyone connected via the Beta connectors will simply not exist.
But they'll be able to see Collective.
Yes, only. A person with a Beta connector will not be able to influence Collective from the inside, since they won't. Since they won't exist for Collective, but they will know about everything that happens inside it, just like any officially connected human or robot.
But can't an officially connected human or robot disconnect from Collective if they want to? They can just take their thought device off, right?
I believe so, yes.
But you're not sure. Or is there something you're not telling?
I have no data, Comrade Major. But no one can stop a person from removing his or her thought device. It's worn on the head. Not planted in the skull.
That's good. Yes.